This clone, that's an exclusive one from the battle on Umbara. It's actually the first time I'm getting this clone because it's quite a rare one. And it's quite expensive too, because you can see right here it has like an exclusive torso. All the pieces actually are exclusive. The color's exclusive. And that's the only 212 battalion clone trooper that was made for Clone Wars. So that's pretty cool.